for a Costa Rican vacation home to ensure more visits for our grown children. But with a budget of $1 million and a broker who seems determined to break it, they're having a hard time finding the right place. I know they might sign a lower budget, but quite frankly, the taste is in a different bracket. They've already seen one house that has a great backyard, but it is way out of their budget. The second home is more affordable, but they aren't crazy about the floor plan.
What, huh? You want me to take that off?
Time ticking. The crew is anxious to get a look at the next home. This one's
yes.
Called Monte
Carlo. All right, I'll take it off.
This is fantastic.
Hey, Jennifer,
hi.
Gorgeous
out
here. Isn't this lovely? It's a great neighborhood. Let me tell you a little bit about the house. We have three bedrooms, and we have a full walkout apartment, which has its own separate kitchen.
How much is this house?
Well, it's listed at $1.2 million.
Do you have a good view of this house?
It's magnificent. Absolutely. I know it's your number one top priority, so let's have a quick look.